Two periods complete here, and Princeton leading Quinnipiac 1-0 on the power play goal by Cam Ritchie. Now, this building, this beautiful building, is less than 5 years old, still in its infancy. The guy whose job it is to put fannies in the seats here is Eric Grgurich, the executive director of the TD Bank Sports Center. And he is with our hockey maven, Billy Mecca, right now downstairs. Billy?
Eric, thanks for joining us. First of all, tell me a little bit about that title, executive director of the TD Bank Sports Center. Tell me what's that all about.
Sure. I'm in charge of doing all of the marketing, promotions, ticket sales, the day-to-day operations of the building, and also the event operations here for the TD Bank Sports Center.
But I tell you what, you come in this place and you got to be overwhelmed. What a beautiful facility.
Yeah, it's gorgeous. I'm pretty fortunate to be able to work in a building like this. We have a gorgeous hockey arena, seats 3,200 people, gorgeous basketball arena that seats 3,200 people. The great views that we have up here on the hill, it's a great place to work.
You know, you see, it's family friendly. And talk a little bit about what you do to try to get families in the community to be part of this Bobcat family.
Yeah, we have a big community outreach program going on right now. We're reaching out to schools. We have some reading programs. We are reaching out to church groups and also youth hockey and youth basketball associations. We have some great fundraising programs, and we really just want people to come out and see the facility. It's a great facility to catch a ball game in.
Well, now, over the course of the last couple of years, you've also opened this place up to some outside events, some AAU basketball tournaments, high school events. Tell us some about the special events you're running here in the building.
Yeah, we really want to showcase this facility and show it off to the surrounding community. We had an AHL hockey game at the beginning of this year between the Hartford Wolfpack and the Bridgeport Sound Tigers. We have another hockey game coming up against Team USA, the under-18 development team. We do some high school tournaments here for basketball, the SEC, coming up in February and March. We really want to showcase this facility and show it off.
Well, Eric, you truly are one of the good guys in the business. Best of luck the rest of this season. All right, fellas.
All right, thanks, Billy. After two periods, it's Princeton 1 and Quinnipiac 0. Stay right there. We'll be right back.